The leader of the opposition is isolating, so I'm calling Ed Miliband to ask the questions on behalf of the opposition. Ed Miliband.
Thank you. Just like the old days.
Just to say, I presume you'll want to get onto the budget, because all you're doing is delaying it.